just film my Ital preps and eating regimens. So today's food that I'm going to be making is going to consist of kale. Actually, I mean, you can see everything that's in here. I already prepped my vegetables. So I have celery down there, and cabbage and broccoli. These are all my spices. I have a bag full of spices. So these are all my spices that I use. And I use organic coconut oil or olive oil. I already started. And in this I have onions, ginger, and carrot, and eggplant chopped in here already. And going, I also have my, I think this is, I forgot what it is, tillet fish that I'm baking. I just added my vegetables that I already cut, tomatoes, yeah. And I'm going to add my cabbage, the broccoli, and not celery. I forgot what the name of it. I'm having a brain fart. But I forgot what it's called again. So I'm gonna add some of this. A little bit of broccoli. Whatever. I'm not even going to stress myself out. And then I'm gonna use my spoon to stir. And I put a little bit more coconut oil in there. I'm not really going to share the spices that I use because that's my little secret ingredients I add. But if you want to know certain ones, I will definitely, you can message me and I can let you know. Stir, stir, stir everything in there. Everything is thoroughly stirred and it's steaming. On my, I think this is almost done. Oh, it's so juicy. It's so juicy. Okay. So I flipped it to get a better view. I did flip it over. It's getting really juicy. So when it's a little more cooked, I am frying the fish a little bit with some corn flakes and some quinoa flour. And yeah, I will show you guys the finished product. This is the finished product. It's unreal. I'm so excited. A little bit of wild rice, mixed vegetables, and some fillet.